Yeah, what do you click on?
Kill all sons of bitches. That's my official instructions.
Hello.
Okay, I joined.
I can't hear her anymore.
Hmm?
Mom, is your mic turned up? No, I can't hear you. I'm hearing you through Leah's.
I can't hear you either on the mic. We're just hearing you in real life.
Yeah.
Is it plugged in?
Hello?
No, it's not working in Discord anymore. Can you hear us in Discord?
Can you hear me now?
There we go.
Okay, I can't hear you guys. Hold on.
There we go. Nope. There we go. Nope. Yeah.
All right. Okay. Hey, consensual. How's it going? All right. Now how do I find your game? Because I just see...
At the bottom it says...
Oh, Friends playing. Yeah. All right. Is the sound and video and everything okay, consensual?
No. Don't take that box. Did you step on an army guy? Don't take the whole box. I'm watching.
How many votes do we need to start?
Oh, I'm waiting on Leah to sit down. Stealing chocolate.
I'm not stealing, everybody.
Stealing cases of chocolate.
Where is she finding cases of chocolate?
The one with cherries in it.
Oh. It's not like fruit, Dad.
This classic map from 5 years ago. 6 years ago? 5 years ago?
Is my chat working? Because consensual said the word first, and that was it.
The first person there.
Oh. Hey, look. Well, I didn't know that, okay? Because... I'm old.
Alright, whenever you get attacked by something, you gotta tell us, everybody.
Yes.
Telling everybody. Say, I'm getting attacked by a smoker or whatever.
Alright.
That's what I scream every time Mom attacks me.
Hey, that's not very nice.
Alright. Evelyn, that means you have to keep your volume up.
What?
You have to keep your volume up so you can hear us. You just said what?
No, I can hear you guys.
What am I saying right now? See? She has the volume turned down already.
I'd rather have.
All we have to do is keep the volume down. Save those Molotovs for the tank. Are you guys ready?
Yep.
Okay.
Through the greenhouse.
Yeah, I'm right here.
Don't forget to close doors.
the heck?
Check your fire.
Sorry. I didn't hear Evelyn say anything.
He said, "Oh no."
Oh. Help.
I didn't hear mom say it either.
Reloading.
I was in.
Reloading.
Are we going through this building?
Yep, go through down the hallway.
Reloading.
That zombie just jumped in.
Hello, Kelly. Kelly does whatever.
Reloading!
Is the audio
Reloading!
And this is too loud.
Behind us, Ford coming.
Charger!
To turn down the volume.
Reloading!
Oh shit! I'm good, how are you? How is the sound, Kelly? Is it okay?
Watch out, I hear, the bad guy.
What is that? Oh, that's it.
The blobber. Right.
Let's get up that ladder! Princess!
Sorry.
Did you shoot me?
Trying to help you.
Help me what?
There was something on your back.
No, there wasn't.
Yes, there was. There was something. I saw something on you.
Girls. Mm-hmm. If I go down, mom gets mom.
I wasn't shooting you.
Are you guys ready to fall down? I'll go last.
Hi, Tango. What is that emote? That's so cute. Is that new?
Turned around just to shoot me.
I know. You had something on your back. I swear.
Reloading.
All right, go down.
Reloading!
What the hell?
Quit shooting me!
Die!
You're here! Reloading!
You can't leave Dad behind.
Reloading!
I got you. Way back.
Are you coming or what?
Yeah, I think we have to go outside the door.
Sorry.
Reloading.
Evelyn just screamed behind me in my face.
Oh.
Scary.
I'm like, look out!
Whenever you guys are ready, let's go.
I'll
drop down out of that window.
Okay. Reloading.
So the voices behind me are a little quiet. Actually, I can turn that up.
Reloading! Charger!
Is the horde coming?
No,
here they come.
Reloading!
No, the horde's coming.
Is the door closed behind us?
Go on that truck.
Right now?
Yep.
There's a hunter.
You're a hunter.
Yeah, I just
checked.
Behind you!
A smoker behind us. Yeah. Smoker's got me.
Hey, something's got me too. I don't know what that is. Hey, can somebody get me? Oh, I'm dying.
I'm trying to help you.
Thank you. Oh, I'm dead. Because I have a death wish, Tango. Oh.
Horrible.
Where are we supposed to go?
That was the first map.
Well, it's been a few days since
we
played.
Where are we supposed to go?
Let me turn up the...
Hello.
Hello.
Where were we supposed to go?
Does it matter? we couldn't handle a smoker and a...
I say we head there.
Well, you told me to run somewhere, and I couldn't hear you because the game was too loud.
Tango asked me why I jumped down, then he said I got my family killed.
Fire in the hole!
All right. You're right. You are correct.
Fire in the hole!
Okay, you guys ready? Did everybody get a
health pack? I did.
Yeah.
Reloading!
Let's cross over this.
Reloading!
Literally a stick. Alright, go.
Watch out! Watch your ass!
I actually just... Whoa.
No.
I turned down the...
Baby.
I'm coming. Sorry.
Oh my god.
Watch your ass!
My bad.
Watch out! No!
Oh, a smoker. Smoker's got me.
Got
hey, one's got me too. Jockey's got me. Thank you. I turned up the desktop volume, but
reloading.
I didn't realize the game volume was up.
Oh, look out!
Oh,
reloading.
Pretty good.
Smoker.
Let's go. We're good. Keep on going.
Got a weapon here.
Let's go out the window.
Only if you call it a window and not a winder.
Only if you stop shooting me in my
we
head.
Need to go up that
Look,
ladder.
You had something on your back. I swear you did.
A health pack?
No, you had a
monster. Was it red and white?
I swear I saw a monster on your back. I had to shoot you. I was trying to save your life. Jeez, that's the thanks I get.
Hey, Leah. I thought you were zombie, sorry.
Zoe! Watch where you shoot!
No, come on, no!
I'm down one level.
Oh, reloading!
Go.
I need to heal
there.
Really quick.
Alright.
Alright.
I got us killed last time by jumping down.
Go
so.
To that hotel. Alright, go Leah. Run into that
car.
Hotel.
I don't wanna go alone. Evelyn, go.
We're all going.
I don't wanna go alone.
I don't wanna go alone.
Shit!
Shit. Here. Mom, come out.
Come out? Come back? I thought you said come out. Oh, okay. Sorry.
Come out.
I thought you said come back out. How do I adjust the settings, like the volume settings for the game volume?
It's a Half-Life engine game, so just hit escape. Hey, I've got a katana.
Alright. Nobody go anywhere yet. Turn down the volume.
Leroy!
Are there zombies in here?
No, they're outside.
Okay. Music volume.
They're pointing at you.
They're what?
They're screaming and pointing at you.
Alright.
Hey, if you guys even have a little bit of health depleted, you should heal yourself with your health pack and then grab a new one. That way you'll be at full health.
Yes, ma'am.
Dad, did you just hit me? Stop
no.
it.
No. Oh, that's not me.
Tango said, Lemon, you're so intense during this game. Hey! Hey!
Francis,
hey!
Those are bullets.
You punched me.
Hands, bullets.
Did you see him? Stop!
What the hell are you doing, Francis?
Alright.
It's curtains for you. Hear me? Take that. All right, Fandom Bunny, down my way.
Reloading.
I'm always sneaking from around the corners.
Oh.
Coming over
I
here.
Hear a horde. I hear a horde.
Behind us. Who didn't close the door?
What door?
I'm just kidding. Get off of me.
Charger. Charger on the other side of the fence.
Reloading! Charger! Reloading! Reloading!
It's just a charger. We'd have to use all of that ammo.
I just used one Molotov cocktail. Look, it's fun, okay?
Cocker and shoot it. Alright.
Besides, I want to score a little better than I did last time we played.
Go up this truck.
Because I never kill enough zombies.
Yeah. Score is abysmal. Let's go up this ladder.
Shut your face. Did you just say that?
Huh?
Did you just say my score is abysmal?
No.
Pretty sure
that's probably
what I heard
hearing
you say.
The,
anything
characters
in there?
Talking.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna see going? Another zombie on your back.
This is really crazy.
Are we going in these windows?
Yep.
Alright.
I never could move out my way. That'd be really nice.
It's an M-16.
I'm going with the rifle.
Weapons here!
Yeah!
Ah!
Sorry.
Okay. Nothing sneaking up behind us.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, we gotta run down this hallway.
Alright.
Oh, I hear Tig. Anybody have a Molotov?
Yeah. Where's it at?
Throw it at him. Throw it at him.
Oh.
Evelyn, please stop.
Oh, it ran boys. Past it.
You guys okay? There's a fire in my way.
Alright, he's dead. He's dead. He's dead.
I'm down.
Okay.
I incapacitated you? Where are you? Oh, thanks. It's because of the bolt.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Okay.
Can you guys cover
hey,
me?
Hey, Fodor.
Quick?
Yep.
Gotta heal.
How are you doing?
Alright, you guys go downstairs and we'll be right there.
Downstairs? I thought it was upstairs. There's just stairs that go up.
Just upstairs? Oh, yeah, upstairs. Yeah, upstairs. It's been 6 years.
Oh, yeah, Tango wanted to know what map this is.
The plane one?
The plane.
Dead air?
Dead air. He said he hadn't seen it before.
The crane will lower that dumpster.
It's from the first one. Alright, everybody. We're gonna have to hold out right here. There's not enough room. There's only room for one old guy.
I mean.
Everybody else has to get down.
No.
If you don't have a white beard, you have to get off of this.
Do what?
Get off! Get off of this machine! You have to go down and fight. Evelyn, go.
You have
down
to go
and fight.
Down. But we both can fit here.
But we both can fit here.
No, you go down and you fight.
Is there someplace else we can climb?
No, it's got to be right here.
You can't get on top of these other buildings?
Yeah. Alright, can everyone please hurry and start the thing?
Mother.
Hey, I'm just looking for a ladder, because I don't want to be crammed in that little bitty space with all you guys.
Somebody shoot her when it starts.
Somebody.
Hey, get off of my machine! Get off!
I got
you.
Ah, help!
We're all gonna die.
Help!
I'm going to hang up in the shadow.
That would be Charger.
There's a charger. Okay, never mind.
Something behind you.
Yes. It's me. I'm behind
Mom,
you.
More coming. Watch out.
Woo! Mom!
Ah, crap! Sorry. I didn't know a horde was coming. I thought we were done. Dang it. I'm gonna die again.
I'm really trying.
Thank you.
I got it. I'm gonna knock her off this building.
What?
No!
Oh Lord, I don't want to be up there. Watch out, they're coming.
Oh, there's a hunter on top of me.
Gross.
Evelyn, what are you doing?
My gun is jamming.
Hi, Derpy.
Evelyn, can you kill that thing?
Evelyn, get help.
You're gonna get a new job?
Do your job. Keep moving. Oh, hey. That was almost a zombie approach.
Oh, get the zombie.
Derpy is in the room.
Ammo,
but
ammo.
I wish I could play with you. Yeah, we're playing on a private server. Where are you?
I'm at the top of this little house area.
Come on, man. Look at me. Focus.
What got you? Going to be okay.
Let's oh. How'd you guys get up there?
You might want to use your med kit.
No way. Oh yeah, better. Hey, I gotta heal.
Alright. You do that.
I'm healing. Nobody touch my wallet.
But I need some money.
I need ammo.
Come on, come over here. We're gonna do a little trick.
What?
Stay right here and defend this corner, okay?
Okay.
Stay on this rooftop?
Yep.
Oh, there's a winch. Can we turn off our lights?
Never mind that they shut down that car.
Shut down
usually
the
car and sound the alarm. Well, never mind.
You can't sound the alarm, or you can't like.
Oh my god!
Oh, all right, let's go. Let's go this way.
Right. How do you like Don't Starve, Derpy? Derpy said he just got Don't Starve from a friend.
Oh, sweet.
That's really fun.
Come on, Leah.
Guys, I'm
coming. Alright, let's go. Alright, watch out. There's a witch somewhere.
Everybody turn off your flashlights. Or a new gun. Evelyn.
Turn off your flashlight. Sorry.
I don't hear her anymore. Is she outside?
Oh, maybe.
Hey, close those doors, please.
Reloading.
You were not born in a barn. All of them. Come on, come this way.
Come on, guys.
Oh, a horde is coming.
Mom, hurry up.
Horde's coming.
Come on, come on. Yeah.
Woo-hoo. Ah!
They're just gonna pour into this room.
Hey!
I need some more ammo.
Right. Hey, there's a new weapons right here.
Well, I like the weapons I have.
Weapons over here. Well, the weapon on the floor is mine, and it's out of ammo.
All right, come on, don't look down. Go this way.
Weapons over here!
Wait. Ah.
Hey, there's some health and whatnot right here.
Hey, guys.
Yeah.
Let's go back.
Get some pills.
Alright, there's a witch over here somewhere. Dad, turn off your flashlight.
Weapons over here!
Spitter! I'm gonna have to wait a second.
Hello, Soul Star. We're good, how are you?
So...
My L key does work. I don't think we're playing Don't Starve tonight.
Where's Mom?
I'm coming. Right behind you guys.
Alright, here, witch.
She's on the stairs.
With the smoker, yep. No, in the doorway.
Witch!
Alright, you guys help me up after I go down, okay?
Alright, well, I'm out of ammo now.
This smoker wandering around.
I don't know when we'll be playing that. Derpy wants to know when we'll be playing Don't Starve.
Oh, I don't know.
We're kind of looking... Kind of looking for... to play more action-packed games, I think.
Yeah, we're in the doldrums.
Mm-hmm. It's a good stress distraction, too.
Hey, man, cool.
I'm sorry.
Reloading. Horde coming.
Oh, jeez.
Where is everybody?
I'm over here.
Yeah, I'm over here. Are they coming from behind
Come
us?
On, let's stick together.
I'm having a hard time seeing.
You can turn your flashlight on.
I have it on. It's still dark though. Whoa.
They want some notified.
Huh?
Huh?
They want
going
some...
after Leah like crazy.
Because they know I don't have.
So there's another witch.
I turn off your flashlight.
Keep going down.
Alright.
Just wait.
Should there be this?
Alright, we're just gonna have to run right past her. You guys ready?
Yeah,
don't shoot her.
We're getting close to
the go. Oh, my dear over there.
Thank you.
Help me.
Alright, hold on. Let her calm down first and then come running by. Mom, get back, get away, get back. Mom!
Let me save her!
Did I make it?
How do I look?
Try Dirty Bomb, it's super fun.
Oh,
hi, the darkness.
Right. There's a jockey over here. Get off.
Alright, the safe room is over here.
Alright.
Just go straight to the safe room, everybody. Don't stay back and cheer.
Yeah, mother.
Hey, look.
Where is it at?
I didn't know where we were going. I'm following you guys.
Alright, come on.
Help!
Where's Evelyn?
Evelyn?
Mom, or Evelyn?
Yeah, I'm in the safe room.
Alright.
I need a health pack.
I didn't do too bad.
You didn't do too bad.
The darkness god.
Alright, here we go.
I'm not sure I've seen you in my room before. Have you been in my room before?
Everybody grab a health pack.
Okay.
Everybody get 20 each.
What'd you say?
Someone should use their health pack.
Oh my god, can you guys move? Pardon me.
Everybody's going, pardon me, get out of the way. Are there any Molotov cocktails in here?
No.
Oh man. I like explosives.
Ah.
Alright.
Because they explode. I have an explosive personality.
Alright.
Wait, hold on. Is there anything else up here?
Nope. Everybody ready?
Mm-hmm.
Here we go.
What? Will you knock it off?
It's a long fall.
Reloading! Bunch of guns over here!
Hmm. Mm-hmm.
That door impossible.
You guys ready?
Behind you.
Oh, behind you!
Oh, oh crap.
Who knocked me down here?
Alright, go. Go, go, go! Oh. Over the fence.
Reloading!
Alright.
Reloading!
What? Where is she?
Help. I'm all the way back here.
Smoke. Reloading.
That's a pretty good hiding spot.
Alright.
Why are they always so ugly?
Look at
that. I'm about to die. I just got down because I tried to run across.
What were you doing?
I tried to run along the side like you just did.
I had to just sort of wait.
Well, now I gotta heal.
Can you guys see this?
No, because I got a heal. Another one just left me.
This is a family group. Well, it's actually my husband and I and my two daughters that are playing. They're 15 and 16.
Why were you telling us to check that thing out, Dad? What was it?
That's the bottom half of that big, giant guy.
Diggly if you hit it.
Weapons over
this
here!
This will do some damage.
Alright. I'm grabbing a shotgun. Alright, we got another event area. That. We have to chill out.
Mommy should heal.
Okay.
We should get over here.
Weapons over here.
I'm fine.
Come on.
Sorry, it says weapons over here. I was looking to see what was there. Okay.
All right, here we go.
I don't like what I got.
Reloading.
Don't get grabbed by a smoker.
Where are they coming from?
Right off everywhere. I didn't kill the smoker, he's still around.
Man, I knew I should have grabbed that gas can.
I couldn't
reach it though.
He's down there.
Oh, he's not behind you guys. On this side.
Okay, we can go down now.
Can I just knock them all off when they get up here?
Can I? Ah! Help! Oh, jockey's on me. I'm down. On the ground.
Did he fall down?
There's a jockey. Yep. Why can't I just jump off of his ladder?
Okay, we gotta go down.
Man, I need a... Oh crap, I have something on me.
Yeah, suck it, jockey.
I'm in dire need of
some
ammo.
I mean, pop.
Are you guys coming?
Yeah, we're coming.
Watch out!
We are on our way.
Weapons here.
Ammo! Where's ammo? Anybody?
Usually there's ammo around here somewhere.
Because right now all I have
weapons
are these little pistols.
Here.
We're coming up on some, I believe. Ooh, health pack, I need it.
Take
got
it.
A weapon here.
I don't have a health pack.
Cover me.
Hey wait, there's a health pack over here, I think.
Ooh, grab it.
Weapons over here!
Yeah, I don't have one.
Alright, where are we going?
This way.
I'm gonna grab this rifle. Oh, bye, Derpy. Hi, Absu.
Guys!
Alright, we're moving.
Hello?
We're on the move.
Alright. It's entirely possible that I might miss what you guys say in chat, so feel free to repeat yourselves if I miss it.
I hear a witch.
Man, all I have are these little pistols. Which, oh, something's got me. It's a... what the hell is that? Thank you. All I have are this like little pistol.
Put your flashlights off.
Hey, Mom. I have first aid.
Hold on, let me patch you up. Thank you. I was trying to take pills and Evelyn stood in front of me. Nice. Yes, I just gave you permission to spam. Absu, how are you doing?
Oh, there it is over there.
Where?
Right there, see it?
Everybody turn off your lights. Turn off your light, Evelyn.
Pass it. Alright, let's go.
Evelyn,
guys,
turn off your light.
Past it, okay? Evelyn, turn off your light.
Turn off your light.
Just run past it. Wait.
Spitter.
Oh, I can't move off the spit.
Mom need help?
Yeah, the witch has got me.
You'll be okay.
Oh man. That means I gave you...
I burnt my mouth eating pizza before. Why am I such an animal?
All right.
Yeah, absolutely.
You're just writing whatever. Whatever comes to mind.
Yes. Mom, get this other one.
Hey, you should heal.
Yes, thank you.
Hey. Watch my back.
Do you guys see ammo anywhere?
You can switch out your guns. If you're not going to be all picky about it.
Good one.
Is there a gun over here?
Yeah. Weapon over here. I hear a boomer.
Not really what I want. All right. Well, I guess it's better than nothing.
Tell me what you want. What you really, really want.
I want something automatic.
Oh, here you go. Over here. Weapons here. It's around the corner.
Okay.
You see it? Did you see it?
No, I just see this
effect here.
Dang.
Why can't you take that stuff?
Yeah, on top.
Oh, the freak.
It's back here.
Reloading!
Baby.
Oh.
Right here.
Okay. Awesome. Thank you.
Hey, what does that
it's
green
a sniper
thing
rifle.
Do?
Boomer bile.
Weapons here.
Can
it's
you,
like getting a boomer bile on you.
Can you actually zoom in with this?
Told you I'd get
do
us
I
here.
Throw it on a zombie
yeah.
And then
oh, this is not an automatic. This is not an automatic.
There's a charger on me.
Oh.
Weapons over here.
I don't even know where that came from.
Watch out behind you. Alright, come on, let's go.
Did you guys say there was ammo?
Alright, we're moving. Yeah.
Let's go.
Where?
I don't know. Where are you guys going?
Come on.
Where's the ammo?
Let's just go.
Oh, there is no ammo.
I just picked up a different gun.
Jockey.
I'm having a hard time seeing.
Yeah, it's tough seeing in this area. Come on, stay with me.
Alright.
Look out!
Francis!
Hey, there's a health pack right here.
What is that?
Evelyn, get the health pack.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there's a tank. Anybody have a Molotov?
I do.
I have some vials.
I have one of that blue
right.
Where is
it? Hold on, I'm gonna find out where he is.
Should I heal first?
I think it's around this point.
I hear it.
Yep, there he is.
Can we get it?
Watch out, he squats cars too. Oh.
Bill, quit shooting me.
Yeah.
Whoa. That didn't kill him? Ah! He threw a car at me.
Shoot him. Are you dead?
Where are we going, guys? A bunch of flaming zombies.
Alright, come on.
Man, my health is low and I could use a health pack.
Jockey! Watch out, there's a... There's a jockey. Oh!
Watch out!
Down.
I gotcha. I was worried there.
Thank you.
Now get up. Come on, we gotta
I hear
moving.
A boomer around the corner.
That wasn't necessary.
Somebody threw a car.
You guys ready?
You're making me want to play this game.
There right he is. Click. Somebody shoot him.
Boomer! Oh no, I ran out of ammo.
Yeah,
don't
I'm
shoot
out of ammo too.
Yeah, that gun didn't shoot fast enough for me. Nice shot. I keep thinking that I can hit shift and run. I'm so used
Let's
to doing that.
Here.
Yeah.
Ow!
I didn't mean to. There was a zombie behind you. Or in front of you, but you kind of walked.
Oh, crap. Big ugly jerk. Grab me.
Can you make here? I got
you. You should see the other
Money.
Other guys.
Thank you.
Just follow me. I'm going up. Moving on up.
Did you say moving on up?
Nope.
Moving on up.
I feel like shit.
Is somebody hurt? Bad?
Mom is.
Alright, we're almost there.
To deluxe apartment in the sky.
Don't shoot mom, because she'll go down.
My.
Oh no, oh. A on me.
I have a hunter on me.
I'm getting born out of this.
All right, come on, let's
Sorry.
Go. Run.
I'm running. I'm limping as fast as I can.
I'm limping as fast as I can, too.
Run.
I'm trying, guys, but you're going to have to go without me.
Just keep moving.
You're doing so good.
Oh, no, help.
I'll get Dad. You get Leah.
Lazy? Can't have you waiting around all day. We got to get moving.
All right, boys and girls, let's go.
Yeah,
hey. Limo was up in the fire.
Oh, man.
They made it. Yes, we made it. Woohoo. Hey, look. Look where I rank, robot.
What? I didn't see it.
I'm right below you.
Oh, look at that.
At least for the tank slayer. I did throw a... what did I throw? Molotov cocktail at it. I did a lot of damage to a witch hunter, too. He says that my scores for this game are abysmal. He's a jerk like that.
Alright, everybody grab a health pack.
I can't hear you.
My health is pretty good.
Where's the health pack?
I actually can't hear any of you in Discord.
Oh, Mom.
Yep.
Grab the health pack. Oh, wait, do you already have it?
Oh, crap. Yeah, hold on. I do need another. Let me heal myself. Glad you said something.
Evelyn, grab the extra one.
Okay, that's fine. How come they're not giving us Molotov cocktails? I love them.
Ooh, this
Anything
is
up
nice.
Here?
Alright, let's go.
Wait on already.
Dang it. I never get to like look at anything in this game.
Reloading.
It's always, come on, let's go.
You can die.
Where are we going? Where'd you guys go?
I assume around this corner. Right?
Yep.
And down this hallway?
Yep.
Oh, I did not kill him. Did not kill him right good. Oh crap! Get off of me! You're so ugly.
What is that noise?
There's Jockey. There's something with breaking doors down here.
Oh. Yeah,
Why
jockey.
Would anybody want to fight with a cricket bat?
Help.
Where? Where?
Don't shoot me.
Oh, okay.
A cricket bat or a guitar? Who's going to choose those as their weapons?
Cricket bat.
The chainsaw is cool, though.
Oh, come on, Evelyn.
Come on, Evelyn.
Oh my god.
I'm afraid to shoot her. I'm afraid I'm going to shoot her. Dang it. Evelyn, stop. Go where everybody else is at.
No, she's bit now.
Oh, shoot. Okay.
I see jumping. Okay.
I hear a witch. Turn off the flashlight. Behind you.
Who left the Discord? Did I leave Discord?
The question is, who wouldn't want to fight those things?
No, I still hear you.
Can you still hear me? No, I can't hear Evelyn.
I can't hear any of you in Discord. The chat can still hear me, and I can still hear the game, too. Reloading! So, maybe I have left Discord? I don't know, I can't really check.
No, yeah, I can hear you. It's Evelyn. Evelyn just disconnected.
How come I can't hear you?
You can't hear me?
I can't hear any of you.
Weapons over here.
Oh, witch.
Oh, I just stood on top of
them. Oh, crap. I'm sorry.
That was my fault.
I think that was my bad. I just walked
by a hunter.
Can somebody come get me?
Yeah, hang on.
I didn't think you were getting back up.
Thank you, thank you.
Oh, look out, guys. Sorry, driving the car?
Run past that witch. What's that?
I just ran right up on it and stood there.
Hey, can we drive it?
Oh, crap. You just started an event.
Oh, my bad.
Oh, they're gonna come through that door.
I didn't know that. I just thought you could drive it.
Come back this way.
Everybody shoot towards their feet, so you don't accidentally shoot each other.
Oh, come behind us too. I'm getting the worst possible place.
Alright, I heard somebody connect.
Crap, I'm down too.
I'm down.
There's not that many zombies, though. Thank you.
Oh, I'm trying. There's too many zombies on me. Hold on.
Oh, thank you.
Whoa.
Hold on.
Hey, what are you doing? Don't drop me.
Huh?
Oh, great. Now I'm down.
Thank you.
Oh, man. Mom died. I died.
You died?
Yeah, I died.
Alright, I might die too.
I was trying to shoot all the bad guys.
Oh, I have a health thing, Daddy, take it. Where are you?
Come over here.
Come here.
Hey, alright.
Whoops, sorry, I hit you.
I'll take this opportunity to check.
You're healing yourself.
At this
Oh!
Oh, you're at low.
How do I heal you?
Right mouse button.
That's what I did, and all I did was hit you.
I can't hear you guys.
Thank you. I can hear you.
I don't know why. Alright, I think I can now. So it's just nice.
Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go.
I'm dead, aren't I?
Follow me. Oh, hey, oh, tank.
I'm not prepared.
Oh, no.
Not prepared.
Oh,
oh, I'm down. Yeah, we must die.
Shoot the tank, Evelyn.
Is it just... Am I the only person that's dead?
I'm about to die.
Oh, man.
Shoot the tank.
I think I got it down. I don't know.
All right, now drop down and pick one of us up quickly.
Here, I'll help you. Good job, Evelyn.
I'm at like 4 plus, so I'm gonna die.
Nice.
I was worried there.
Thank you.
Now get up. Come on, we gotta keep moving.
Here.
All right.
Let me use my health pack.
Yeah, go ahead.
Maybe it would depend on what kind of guitar you had. Trying to figure out how sturdy a guitar would actually be in a zombie apocalypse.
All right, let's go. Okay.
I need a snack.
Come on, we gotta move fast before this horde starts.
Alright, let's go.
What is that? Oh.
Where are we going?
Going this way. Let's go save Mom. Mom, get ready to play.
Really?
Yep.
I'm ready.
You guys behind me?
Yeah.
Not to me.
Leah or Evelyn, don't ask for help unless you. Unless you're being attacked by a special.
Oh, there's a jockey. There's a jockey on me.
Mom!
What? I'm right here.
Hey, that hurt!
Thank you.
You okay?
Bill, quit shooting me!
Man, I hate this because it's so dark. Ooh, Molotov cocktail. Find something to use that.
Hey, do one of you guys need help? I have a health pack.
Nope.
I'm trapped behind this. Okay, there you go.
Dad, your health is really low.
Yeah.
I have a health pack.
Alright, come on. The longer we take.
It's hard. I think she just got stuck behind that wall.
Let's go.
No, you.
Stop searching around. I'm not searching. I'm right here. What are you talking about?
She's searching.
Weapons here.
Where are we going?
This way.
Mom, come on.
I'm trying. I'm having a hard time figuring out where you guys are. It's dark.
Alright. Just run to the safe room. Don't stop.
Where is it?
I don't know.
Oh shit.
What happened?
Are you dead?
Who, me?
Yeah.
Evelyn, or Leah.
Yeah, my health is slowly dropping
all the time. Yeah, that's what's happening to me right now.
We can do it, guys.
Oh, why am I on fire?
I don't know. There's so many. Yeah, I'm trying. Hold on.
Reloaded. How you doing?
How do I look?
All right, I got you.
It don't look bad.
Share Pringles with lemon. Thank you. Pringles would be pretty cool.
We got weapons over
here. I don't know. I think it'd be more enjoyable if Mom stopped screaming.
I'm playing. Oh crap. That thing with the long tongue has got me. Dang it.
Oh,
I've been pinned by a hunter.
Alright, we each get one health kit each. Okay.
I gotta heal myself with the one I got.
Francis, you might want to heal.
Wait, let me get a health pack.
Shoot.
Health pack.
I thought you had one.
No, I had used one in the middle of the herd, because
oh.
I thought...
Well, can I heal her?
No, you don't need to. Let's go.
Alright.
Are there any melee weapons?
I didn't see any. Trying to catch up to Dad. He's quick. So we're just trying to run straight through?
Yeah, we need to be faster. We keep getting stuck in hordes or something.
Well, we're not all familiar with these maps like you are.
Well, now you are. You can run a little faster.
Oh.
Alright, come on, let's go.
Try to knock them off of you.
What?
Try to knock the zombies off of you.
Oh,
almost there.
Come on, let's go.
Really trying, but it's holding me back.
I don't know where to go from here.
Up here.
Okay.
Man, that's not cool. Look out!
Everybody's in everybody's way.
Tank.
Oh! Crap.
Alright, he's dead, let's go.
Oh,
where are we going?
Going down.
They're all up on me. Sorry, I got a bunch of zombies on my back.
Alright. Where were we? Going? Come on, let's go.
Brian, we have zombies on us. I'm down, somebody get me.
I'm down too.
Another horde. I mean, there's a whole bunch of them coming down the steps. Watch out behind you.
I'm down.
Thanks.
All right. Man, Dad's just limping through these hordes.
Oh no! 100 got me.
Oh.
I'm about to die.
Man, I'm down too. All I can do is shoot it.
Jockey. Damn it.
Oh, great. We're all done.
Crap, everybody's down?
Yeah.
Aww. Well, we tried. What?
Patch yourself up.
How do we vote? Wait, a vote? What's the voting about?
Huh?
Oh.
No, no, it's not.
All right, everybody stop shooting each other.
It's hard. It's hard. We can't see very good.
Just don't pull the trigger if somebody's in the way.
Well, people run in the way.
Reloading.
Yeah, somebody said it's like, sorry. Somebody said it's like weird family therapy because of all the friendly fire. That's okay. I think Dad is right. That's probably not helping our chances of survival.
There's a bunch over here. I'm gonna charge it.
Ooh.
I gotta reload.
Behind you. Watch out!
You guys can start that van if you want to.
Alright. Go, 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 go!
Look out! Reloading! Come on! Let's go!
Keep going, Leah. Okay. I'm keeping him off of you to see if he can run faster.
Oh!
Come on.
Where do we go?
We're going into that hole.
Oh, crap.
What is going on?
They're all on top of me.
My right mouse button wasn't working.
Shit. I'm trying to figure out where you guys are. Okay, there's the hole.
Evelyn.
Oh, all right,
sorry. Come on, let's go.
See, you ran inside me.
second. It's stuck.
I don't know where we go from here. We go straight across and then down?
Yep.
I'm afraid to go by myself. Because you guys might not be there. Just save me.
Don't fall or you'll hurt yourself.
Alright.
Don't let the tank knock you out either.
Weapon over here!
Nobody wants that weapon.
Oh goodness, he didn't give us a tank this time. Yeah, this horde is not going to stop coming, so you gotta keep moving. Get to those stairs.
Oh,
do whatever you can to get to those stairs.
Alright.
Keep moving. Keep swatting and moving.
I'm up here. What do I do?
Keep going. Go to the left.
Oh. Crap.
You guys just keep on.
I don't know where to go.
Shoot, Evelyn.
Dang it, went down again. Look, we haven't played this. We haven't had like years and years of practice on this game.
It doesn't matter. You just gotta keep moving.
Well, I didn't know where to go.
Don't say this is new to us. This is old hat for you guys.
I didn't know where to go, though. I got to the top of the stairs. I didn't know where to go.
The secret to any map is you just look for where the lights are.
Oh, jeez.
Map designers light your way. Maybe you should turn off the stream.
Well, I can if you want me to, but it's not going to help the gameplay.
Now there's a jockey right behind you.
Oh, you're just swiping at me.
I only got fired on the last time. It's coming and going.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll turn off the stream for a little bit.
Dad, are you making that noise?
That's Dad. He's crazy. Absolutely said, damn, you guys were so close. Are you okay?
Oh, that was pretty long.
That was long. That was a good long note. Alright.
My lungs are working just fine.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna turn off the stream for a little bit.
Alright, everybody. No, you don't have to turn off the stream. Just don't. Just kind of get your head in the game.
My head is in the game. Playing the game. Just suck at it. Jesus.
You don't suck at this. You kidding me?
I do.
You made it across that bridge.
Yeah, because I had to leave all of you guys behind. I really hated doing that. Alright.
We made it farther because we weren't shooting each other.
Yeah, that's definitely not helping.
Reloading.
And we're moving faster again. We're not getting caught up in hordes.
Watch your ass!
But part of the fun is killing the zombies, right?
Yeah, kill the zombies. Don't kill your friends.
Oh no!
Oh, what happened?
I almost got over
it. Crap.
Coming, my guys.
Let's get back here. Alright, let's go.
The path is clear. Reloading.
Come on, Evelyn. Evelyn! What are you doing?
Oh god.
Man, I just ran into a whole bunch of them.
Keep running. Get to that hole. Hole, the hole to your left.
I'm in the hole.
Alright. Oh. Fine. Oh. Yeah. See, I didn't know where to go.
Come on.
I didn't remember. Are we gonna have a bunch of them in our face here in a second?
Alright, let's go downstairs.
Ready?
What?
Yep.
Let's go.
Now run!
Oh, I got stuck.
Run like the wind! Run like the wind!
to me.
Hold on, dude.
Crap. I can't get him off. I can't get up the steps. Can't get him off of me.
Oh, geez, there's a lot here.
I got you. I got you.
Jesus. I can't get past this horde.
You got it.
Hey, open the door for me.
I'm about to die, though.
It's okay. Keep going. Get as far as you can.
Oh,
push through.
I can't. They're all piling on me. Look, they're all on me.
Everyone's almost here. Come on, Evelyn, get in.
Dang it, I'm down. See? See, I'm down. Man, I almost had it too.
Yeah, you did a good job.
Ah! They're kicking me. What kind of zombies kick their victims? Oh, look. I can see the way. Gate B1.
All right, Joel.
Need some help over here.
Should I go help mom?
I'll go. I have a bunch of help.
I'll go.
We're fine. I'll go. I got one without minimum supervision.
Do you have ammo and stuff?
I'm in some trouble.
Yep, ready? And go. All
right.
Close the door.
I did.
Thanks a lot, guys.
Evelyn, do not touch that door.
It's all getting dark.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Fancy seeing you laying down here. Alright, come on.
Alright, come on, hurry up.
Run!
I can only move. This is as fast.
Stop moving. Just go.
Where?
To those blue figures.
Alright, I see the blue figure.
Get in. Close the door.
See, I'm working really hard to kill zombies.
Yeah, you need some coaxing though. Because you're like, oh, look at that, it's a poster.
Well, I like to look at things in games, you know this.
Stop, you're gonna get us all killed.
Behind you, we're all dancing around with jockeys on our heads. You're like, oh, look, it's a half drink. Drinking?
Alright, everybody heal yourself. Get ammo. And a decent gun.
Yeah, I need ammo.
Sniper rifle.
Evelyn, you need to heal yourself.
This is what I just did. I need ammo.
Is that a good gun? What is that? And are there Molotov cocktails in here? There never are. God. This game
is... Is that a PC game?
A pizza thing?
A PC game?
Oh.
It's a Team Fortress action figure.
Really?
Yeah.
See, if you didn't stop to look at things, you'd never notice that. There's probably all kinds of Easter eggs in this game.
Watch where the hell you're shooting!
Did you just shoot me for saying that?
Alright, come on, let's go.
Tango, did you see that? Okay.
Hey, we're almost out of this shit.
Why can't I move?
Stop texting. It can wait.
Where do we go?
I'm not telling you. Look at that plane. Look at the plane coming down.
I don't have time to look at the plane.
Oh.
Sorry.
Wait, what do I need this for?
Oh my god. Do I have to answer this thing?
Yeah, go ahead and answer it.
What plane are we getting on?
You gotta refuel that plane that you're around.
Summon a rescue?
Yep.
How do you know what to do?
Yeah,
there's health packs
bad.
Over here. Guys.
Huh?
There's health packs over here.
I grabbed one. You guys should too.
Reloading!
Weapons over here! I'm going with the rifle.
Daddy, where are you?
I'm sniping from up here.
How'd you get up there? And where is up there?
I have to wait for everybody to be ready to start this thing.
Yeah, I'm ready.
I can't. It won't let me start it because you've got to be down here.
Oh.
Oh. How about now?
now?
It just says wait for everybody.
Weapons over here!
What just happened?
Now?
I guess it started? Alright.
Weapons over here!
They're behind us. There's a tent coming.
Okay. So I can't get up here.
Yeah, I hear him. Where's he at?
I got him.
Oh, there's a charger.
I guess that was wrong.
There's a dude. Behind you.
Jockey, jockey.
Where?
Trying to get up there.
Right behind us.
Gross.
Sweet shot. What type did I
add? It's okay.
Reloading.
I hear a tank. Coming into from our left, dying to left.
There's a hunter behind us.
Can somebody shoot this zombie off of me? Oh, damn it.
We got you. It's all right.
Go.
Spitter across the airport runway.
Oh!
Reloading!
Look out!
Incoming!
I'm coming. What is it called? A smoker. Yeah.
I'm coming. I hear a tank.
Yeah, where's it?
Hi, Jason.
There it is.
We need one of those, decided it.
It's dead.
Dang it.
Alright, let's get to the plane.
Okay.
back here.
I'm healing myself.
I'm gonna lower this ramp.
Come on, I'm right here. Don't move any further.
Sorry, that's me.
Alright, which way are we going?
Get on the plane.
Look, we're vomiting on me. I can't see.
Yay! Yay!
I kinda sorta knew we could do it.
Thank you for the follow, Prophet. Alright. Man,
good
that
job.
Was stressful and hard. Alright, I'm gonna take a break on my Twitch. Yeah, we survived, Absu. Alright, guys, I will be back in a couple minutes.
One hour and 12 minutes.
Yeah. Alright. Thank you, Soulstar. Soulstar said good job. All right, be right back.
get ready to lose.
It'll take me a minute. I gotta close some stuff down. Open some stuff up.
Clear, you load it up. Yeah. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
I can't hear it, Leah.
I don't have enough space.
I can't hear anybody.
Take off your headphones.
Oh, nobody has their headphones on?
I don't have my headphones on.
What?
What does that mean?
I don't have enough space.
Titles. I have to change my titles. Speedrunners. I stream with Restream. Or Restreamio, as I like to call it.
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to the chat.
Can I hear you?
I don't know. Probably not very well. I just realized that. I'm losing my mind. Speedrunners. And so I do have another YouTube thing on here. It says that it's like streaming there on YouTube.
Yeah, that's what I have.
And I'll look
other ones
for advanced. Okay. Make sure I don't have.
He's really good. Is he? Yeah, all the training.
Uh-huh.
I guess I'll get
all right. Oh, but you'll lose your all your Animal Crossing stuff. I just realized that I haven't gone through the setup process. Speedrunners. I downloaded it. I just haven't set it up. Thank you, Soul Star. It is good to be back. I need a snack. Yeah, I need chocolate. That's what? Oh, yeah, I don't know. I'm kind of not crazy about cherries. We don't have anything I want. I don't think. I don't want an apple. I don't like apples very much. They're okay. With salt. I like them with salt. Why do you keep trying to make me eat apples? Huh? $2 for each. So it's 4 of these. It's really good salsa. Yeah, I like it. I'm gonna have to change the settings on this game because it's big. What? I can't even see the arrow keys on my keyboard. C, X, and Z? Okay, I'm gonna be way behind you guys till I get the hang of that. No, I'm still... I gotta go into options. Audio options. Turn down music. And then graphics options, I guess. View mode in a window. Oh, okay, so I am viewing it in a window. Then why is it taking up the whole screen? Resolution. What's that? Ew, no. No, thank you. No squid for me. It's still really big. I had my camera on. Hold on. No, because I need to be able to see the chat. Options. Graphics options.
Is speedrunning free?
I don't
know.
No.
I don't think so. Why?
Because Thomas hasn't played it before.
Oh.
Alright.
I'm back.
Okay. I'm almost ready. Hold on.
It is $14.99.
Oh, the game is $14.99.
Yeah.
I'm trying to resize the screen so I can see it good enough. It keeps making it smaller. Hold on. Graphics options. Alright. That's better. One more. There. That looks wonderful. Okay. Change my game. What? I can? No, I'll learn how to use this. I gotta change my game capture to speedrunners. There we go.
Oh yeah.
I'm not sure what Speedrunners is. I've never played it before. But I know it involves a lot of screaming. Because my husband and kids play it all the time. And they scream and it drives me crazy. So, they really want me to play. So I'm gonna play.
I wouldn't scream if it wasn't for Evelyn.
Yeah, Evelyn screams. Alright, I'm ready. I don't know what to do, though.
Alright, hold on. Okay. There we go.
Are we? You do scream a lot in this game.
Yeah, I do scream a lot. I haven't played in a while though, so I'll probably suck. I don't know. Whenever I play, I haven't played in a while, so I don't really know.
Yeah, because if I play this and I'm really good and I'm using a Xbox controller, then you guys are just gonna say that I'm cheating. So I better not. Thank you for the follow, monkey face. If you're still in the room. You must have followed while I was on break. Or right before I took one.
Am I not online or something?
I don't know. I can hear you.
No, chat. I mean... Okay, there we go. There we go. There we go. I have sent out invites.
Alright.
Wait, is it shift tab or?
So you can change your character?
Yep.
Okay.
Which one does Evelyn pick?
I forget.
She has a cat. I don't have a cat.
You can change your character.
Leah, hmm? Were you just texting?
Yes, I.
Yeah, but
I
only have
how much the game costs.
Oh, okay.
I only have four. I've only had four. I guess you guys have a lot more.
Do you have to unlock them? I didn't know that. It changes every time we log in. It looks different. It looks differently.
Okay.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
So it's ZX and C. And the arrow keys
ready?
Yeah, Dad told me. Alright, I've never played this before.
You guys click ready?
Yeah. Hey, I can mute you guys.
Don't do that.
I'm just saying, I have the option. I can mute
the cat.
I can mute Evelyn.
You're still gonna hear me, like, you're only gonna move over.
I know.
Leah,
hmm?
You can click ready.
Oh, I did click ready before.
Alright, let's just go
with the first map.
Do you die if you trail behind?
Yep, if you go off the screen.
Oh, crap. That's gonna be really hard.
Oh, and you can build up some juice to run, and in order to run, you press the space bar.
Oh, I don't remember the controls.
So are we gonna like run at full blast or like wait for mom and help her?
No, let's let mom get used to the controls. Mom is a pink unicorn.
And if you hold down space, that makes you.
Can you jump?
Yeah, you press Z.
And when you get items.
Yeah, he pressed.
guys, I don't know how to climb this wall.
There you go.
You gotta keep jumping back and forth.
Oh shit, I'm hitting Z.
Yeah, there you go, bounce.
There you go.
Guys, I can't get up the wall.
We thought she was
I don't know what to do. All I can do is like this.
Go to the other wall. Yeah, there you go. Jump to each wall.
Oh.
Just go left and right. Press left and right and jump.
That's like rubbing my head and patting my stomach.
Because every time you press left or right, press Z.
Okay.
Z.
Z.
Hit the wall, press Z.
Oh, okay. Right, hold on. Z. I am accidentally hitting C every time I... You know what I mean?
Use your ring finger. Your rang finger. There you go. There you go. There you go. There you go. Keep going. Yeah, okay. And do it again.
Do it again.
Oh, no.
Oh. Oh, yeah, there's a timer for the green cutoff.
I can't do this.
There
this
you go.
Is so weird.
Don't forget to swing, too, with the middle button.
Whenever there's white tops, you can press X.
Hey!
Wait.
Girls?
Sorry. Oh. I thought... Here, I'll just...
Where am I?
Evelyn waiting for you to run backwards.
Evelyn.
He's gonna take that easy win.
How wanko.
Alright.
This is, it's the opposite of what we do with every other game.
Yep. And what you... Evelyn, come on. We're practicing. Nope. Slow down. Just watch mom's character, don't watch your character.
Well, now I can't move.
I can only run. I'm sorry, that's all
hey,
I can
mom,
do.
Do you know how to use items?
I feel like mom is secretly good at this, and she's gonna wait for us to get behind.
No, nobody told me how to use items.
You press C
to use your items.
Oh no, hold on.
Okay. You gotta get a running start.
Yeah, you gotta get a good running start.
Okay.
I'm not that good.
There you go.
Hey, oh,
yeah.
There you go, mom.
Guys, hold on. I don't love this game. You said I would love this game. I don't love this game.
You're just not used to the controls. I think you should use the Xbox controller.
No, because nobody else
wait,
uses.
Wait, sorry.
What happened?
It goes fast right there because you get a boost. All right, Evelyn, take that L.
All right, Evelyn, your turn.
No.
Whoa!
Okay, you run ahead then.
Keep going.
I'm making. I don't like that.
Oh my god. Soulstar said you can do it. We have faith in you. Wanko said, has the family isolated you in the drum storage room?
Mom, why weren't you moving?
I was reading the chat. I thought I was dead.
No, you just. The game started again.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Alright.
After this, it's your turn, Leah.
So, what does C do again?
You use your item.
Uses the item you pick up when you walk over those item gifts.
And then X is the grappling hook.
Grapple.
You use it on the white areas. Oh, I didn't notice I was still running.
I'm going the wrong way.
You're looking at somebody else.
No, all I can do is kick. No, I was looking at me.
You can duck down below those boxes.
Here, try to use your item.
Press C.
There you go.
If you get a boost, then using the space bar allows you to use it.
Also,
oh,
someone
guys.
Can
hold on,
right
hold on,
item.
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on.
If someone hits you with a certain item,
I need everybody to stop
you, like,
when we have
spikes,
to climb.
Then you get knocked out for a second.
No, guys!
No!
Oh, I'll take it. Oh no, wait, two of us have to take it.
You left me again.
Wait.
I'm not used to climbing, so I need you guys to bear with me.
Alright, wait, everybody wait. So mom, you see these white things?
Yeah, dad showed me.
Woo. Alright. The areas.
You can double jump too.
Ooh, that's a really good item.
Oh. Does Evelyn use that one all the time?
Yep.
She pulls you guys back.
Yeah.
Oh, I hit myself! Also, if you get a blue boost, pressing space lets you use it. Until it runs out.
Now, if you see one of these white things when you fall, if you grab it while you're falling, you can go faster.
I can't remember what keys do what.
Just keep your fingers on.
Yeah. After a couple playthroughs, you got it.
Nope.
Whoa!
Hey,
dang it!
Sorry, that was me.
Guys!
Dad, it's your turn.
No, you go.
No, Evelyn,
the game's gonna end.
Oh, yeah.
Woo!
Oh, yeah, I just realized it's the other way around.
You jerks.
So you get that boost, right? Press space bar and then you can use it to speed up.
There, you got it. There we go. Like a.
Oops.
I keep thinking that C makes me go right, you know?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Oh, 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 oh.
Wait, I didn't. Oh, I accidentally used my item. Oops.
She froze me.
It's fair play. You could jump over those boxes.
I keep forgetting how to jump. Oh. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Sometimes I think space is jump and that really confuses me, but...
Oh no.
You can do it, Mom.
Okay. Whew.
This means you gotta start moving fast.
No, I accidentally lost my item.
There you go.
Oh crap.
Oh, you can do it, Mom.
Oh crap,
no!
Dang it. I died.
Wait, how do I...
Soul Star said, I feel like they're trolling you with this game. Accident.
What's that?
Soul Star said, I feel like they're trolling you with this game. Yeah, I feel like it too.
Alright, you ready?
I guess.
Same map, different map. Rap. Map?
Different map, I guess. It doesn't matter. I only have two unlocked.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh. Mom, click the thing that everybody else is on.
Oh, okay, so I can only play two maps.
Hmm? Alright, you ready?
No, you can play all of them.
Oh, they have locks on them.
Oh. So are we, like, actually playing now?
Yeah, that's the worst place to use that. What were you thinking?
Yeah, let's actually play now.
Mom, get ready to lose.
I know.
Evelyn, you also get ready to leave.
I'm not ready to actually play yet.
Oh, okay. Then we're not actually playing.
I'm not used to the controls. I can't do what you guys do. You've been playing this for years. Uh-huh. Dad, haven't you guys been playing this for years?
For a while. Oh.
Long time.
Ah!
Played yourself.
Alright, now we gotta wait.
So we're not actually playing?
No.
Alright.
Well, we're kind of playing. Mom's gotta back up every now and again. It's like a horse not ready to jump.
The jumping is the only thing I've figured out how to do. Wait for me!
Like, Leo, we gotta wait for Mom.
Okay, Evelyn, that just went ahead of me.
Hold on! Alright, baby. I don't like this game.
Here, I'll go off the map.
No, let's go back to Left 4 Dead then.
No!
No, you guys are not waiting.
You're not waiting for me, and I haven't figured out the controls. You guys are killing me here.
See, yeah. You talked Mom into playing it, and then you ruined it.
Yeah.
I didn't ruin it.
I'm sorry,
it was me. I thought
Mom
was behind me.
Let's play Gmod.
Yeah, let's play something.
Let's play murder.
Whatever you guys want to play.
Let's play murder. You guys want to play murder?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's play Gmod.
Where's Gmod on the thing? Okay.
It's on my desktop.
Excuse me. Let's play Brief Karate Foolish.
What's that?
It's a free-to-play game.
Is it brief and foolish, though?
Yeah, I guess so.
Come on, let's play Gmod. We haven't played in a long time.
Alright. Leah doesn't have all the stuff installed, though.
Yeah, I don't have all the textures.
What about...
Oh, wait, I just got into Gary's mod.
What about Fistful of Frags?
Okay.
Do you have that, Leah?
I don't know. I think so. Let me get out of Gmod.
Okay, me too.
Well, wait, so we're not gonna play Gmod?
No, because Leah needs to download the textures. I thought you did that yesterday.
No, because I didn't have enough disk space.
Oh, okay. We need to figure out.
Maybe you just have to switch the installation location.
I've got to wait for Gmod to load up. That way I can exit out.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's play Fistful of Frags. That's fun. Yeah, I don't understand what the appeal is of that game you guys were playing.
You haven't even played it yet.
Maybe I need to play by myself?
Maybe.
Well, because I need, because I keep dying, like, every 2 seconds, because I don't know how to do the jumps and all that stuff. Or I don't have the, you know what I mean? Like, it's not second nature for me to use the grappling hook or whatever. Like, in the sea, for me, is going right. Like, that should be moving right, not using an item. So it seems so wrong.
You don't have that installed?
No.
You don't have Fistful of Frags installed?
How have we been playing all this time? You don't have anything installed.
Why don't you have anything installed?
What do you mean, how have we been playing? I don't know why I don't have anything installed.
Do you have the ship installed?
I don't know. Hold on, one thing at a time, because I got all these things open.
What else do we got?
Yeah, the ship is installed.
What would you rather play, Dad?
I don't know.
We have no more room in hell, too. And 7 days to die. The 7 days to die is one of those games that we end up playing, like, until 2 o'clock in the morning. If we try to play it.
Yeah, I'll play anything.
Okay. Alright. Well, I think I'm gonna stop the stream for a little bit. Soul Eater, or Soul Star, sorry, says that I feel like they should start you off with something more relaxing. I think it's just the controls. Because I'm used to using the ASDW controls on the keyboard. And so my pointer finger is to go right. Like, that's how I move right. And I'm not used to using the direction keys at all. It's just really weird for me. Alright, let's stop. I'm going to stop the stream and then let Leah download some stuff so we can play some more. Because it's only 10:48.
Does Thomas have Gmod?
Yeah.
Oh, he doesn't have textures,
huh?
He doesn't have the textures, yeah. Alright guys, I'm going to stop the stream and I'll probably come back here in a few minutes. My daughter needs to install some games so we can play. Alright, I'll see you later.